So to play Chippo, you're gonna get three consecutive chips per turn. In the center hole, it's worth 3 points. Top left or the top right hole, it's worth 5 points. And if you just hit the board anywhere, it's worth 1 point. The first to 18 is gonna win the game.